All right, all right. Okay, we are here with the ASR-10. And today we are at B14 of the Carpenter's Sawdust. The Carpenter's Sawdust is a collection of proprietary waveforms for the Ensoniq Trilogy samplers. That includes the EPS Classic, EPS 16 Plus, and of course the ASR-10. Also, if you have a TS-10, these will translate as well. Now, we are going to display Wave 14. And before we do, at the Daydream Sound website, we have free shipping for the month of March. That includes the Carpenter Sawdust. No matter where you live on this planet, if you order during this time, shipping is on me. Info in the description box below. Also, when you shop, enter the code TDS0023 to receive free shipping. Now, on to Waveform B14. B14 is described as a very rich saw wave that has a lot of aliasy goodness down at the lower registers, and it's one of those waveforms that completely slow down to clicks as you get down to the lower registers of the keyboard. Of course, you have a full range to play with, and you can put the pitch wherever you want. The secondary user tip is that this is a morphable waveform, so as you move the modulation wheel, you'll translate from a more bright sound to a muted sound. This is not a filter. This is actually traveling through the waveform to a more subtle part of it. So rather than talk, let's take a listen as usual, and we'll see what it sounds like, and then we'll go through the features that we have here. Here we go. Right, so you could hear it slows right down. Of course you have. Wonderful registers up there. So it's a very, very nice, you know, sharp saw wave. Now, if we play and we move the mod wheel up, the waveform will travel through its positional point to a more subtle point. Again, this is not the filter. The filter is still free, open for you to do whatever you want on top of what we're doing here. So let's just listen. You'll see my hand moving here, moving the mod wheel. So here we go. It's open. Slowly up. Open. Right, so we have many, many parts that you can find within it. And again, you have the filter still free to do what you want. You are always working within the frame of the Ensoniq Trilogy samplers, which is incredibly powerful. So you have lots of room for synthesis. Now, let us just listen to it with a little bit of delay, which I love. So you could just hear what it sounds like in a space. We're just going to put a little bit of delay. And... all right, let's take a listen. Right, so it obviously plays really well. These effects in the ASR-10 is obviously amazing. But even if you're working on the classic, wonderful texture to it. So now let's just go even further and bathe it in reverb and delay. And we'll just play a sequence and see what it sounds like to give you a context of what this thing sounds like in action. All right. Thank you. wonderful in a space. And because it's it has so much gritty kind of just grossness in it, when you play it, you hear it. And it adds to, like, again, all the little subtle things that add up to make these waveforms add to the music. And you hear them when they're piled up like this, obviously. Let me just display it again, what I'm talking about, just in case you didn't hear it the first time. Okay, so as we listen to something here. Oh, let's just take off the reverb with the delay. Okay, there we go. Right, it's almost like an overtone. And obviously less apparent in the higher signals, but as you hear it, real grittiness. And that always seems to just add a little bit of wildness to your music, because it's unconventional. You're not supposed to have that type of stuff there. But when you hear it in music, it works, especially for today's contemporary type of style. Anyway, that is B14 of the Carpenter Sawdust. If you are interested in this type of thing, you can download the free manual at the Daydream Sound website. Info in the description box below to download the free patch guide manual to see all the patches and what they're described as, to see if this is something that you want to invest in ahead of time. However, if you own any of the APS Trilogy samplers and you do not have the Carpenter Sawdust floppy disk as yet, what on earth are you waiting for? Head on over to the Daydream Sound General Store. Shipping is free for the month, and get yourself sorted out. That is all I wanted to share with you today. In the meantime, please do take care of yourself. Peace.